What's going on, everyone? My name is Eskimo, and today I'm going to be showing you guys off a Jungle Survival Island seed for the Xbox 360 edition of Minecraft. And once again, be sure to click that like button for more Minecraft Xbox 360 seeds. And I actually have a lot more coming. I went on a giant seed binge. But this is actually a seed from the PC, but the seed is Artomix. And I know a lot of Minecraft 360 YouTubers recently posted up this seed. And they're like, yeah, I found this seed, but it's actually a seed that is from the PC, so don't believe them. I didn't find it, so I just wanted to give credit where credit is due, because it's actually a PC seed, a really awesome PC seed. It's actually a really popular one at that. But here we go, guys. I'm going to be doing the X-ray glitch right underneath the spawn, so check that out. We have a abandoned mineshaft over there, and also loads of caves and stuff like that, so it's definitely a awesome survival seed. Well, survival island, kids. Well, you don't see a jungle survival island every single day, so that's definitely really cool. You know, really small as well, but as you can tell, the seed is mostly water. There is a sand biome to the bottom left-hand corner of the map, and you can get glass and stuff like that from there, but we're going to be going to the stronghold right now, so I just want to clarify, guys, once again, I did not find the seed. It's actually from the PC version. No Minecraft Xbox 360 YouTuber found it. They just and typed in a PC seed, and it just so happened to be the same. But on the other hand, guys, I actually do have a lot more coming Minecraft Xbox 360 seeds. I think I have like 6 more other than the seeds that are going to be coming in this coming week. So it'll be like seed week or something like that. So it'll definitely be really cool. But here is the coordinates to the stronghold. X of negative 25, Y of 21, and Z of 107. Now, I didn't want to really just show you anything else other than these, because it's obviously a survival seed, and survival is best played finding stuff for yourself, but a stronghold you would be really hard to find in the middle of the ocean, so that's why I showed it to you guys. But here we go. Seed is once again Artomix. But as always, guys, I've been Eskimo. I love you all, and I shall see you all next time, and click that like button.